Hi YouTube, it's me, Jamie, from Lovely Mom and Three. I just showed you a cigar box with a mini that I made of my little girls. Well, this is kind of like the matching little wall hanging thing that I did. I bought this wooden tray from the Dollar Tree, and it has stupid like little printing of a rainbow or something in the middle of it, and I painted it up and added the same paper to match that because they're going to set next to each other in my scrap room. And I just did it. I think it came out kind of cute. I was pretty impressed with it. Of course, I painted it the same way with the light pink and the light blue. And then I crackle painted it. I used the Elmer glue, though, because the crackle medium, I go through that like crazy, and it doesn't seem to do the same. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I like the Elmer's glue better. At first, I couldn't get it to work, but now I learned, and I love it. Anyhow, I crackle painted it, and then I added the same paper line. I love that paper. It was just so cute. And then I added this trim that my scrubby had gotten me, and I put in a picture of me and my two little girls. That's my littlest, when she was only like 3-4 days old. God, I wish they stayed that small, but that's only a dream. Anyhow, I corner punched all of them. I added a little piece of glitter paper back there. And then those like stick bead things that you see sticking out, that was like, I got it out of the floral section like this, I don't know, reef thing, and I just take it apart and I add them. I kind of like them. Actually, I love them. A little stick pin that I made with a little butterfly on it. The leaves back there are recollection leaves. I added another little pink butterfly. The roses that are back here are the recollections roses. And then these little tiny roses here are all, the little ones are a recollection, and this one is a Prima Sugar Fairy one. I added some little curly things from the middle, from the flowers. And then I added some trim on the bottom that I'd gotten in a rack from Charmful Delights. Thank you, Antoinette. But anyhow, that's what I did. I think it came out really cute. I like it. And thank you for watching. Leave me a comment and let me know what you think. And also, I'm coming up on 50 scrubbies. I just started, and I know that 50 don't sound a lot to everybody else, but hey, I'm pretty excited about it. I just started this thing, and I kind of like that. But I'm going to do a little giveaway, so keep an eye out for that. And have a wonderful day. Thanks.